Kia ora, my name is Anna Adcock. I work in Te Tātai Hauora Ohine, the Centre for Women's Health Research at Victoria University of Wellington. I have a background in sociology and education, so I came to cancer research through a slightly different route. My main areas of research around Māori women's health and whānau health and wellbeing. I'm a PhD student in the centre and also a researcher. One of the issues in Aotearoa is that the National Cervical Screening Program has not had equal success for Māori women. Māori women are less likely to attend regular cervical screening and then are more likely to be diagnosed with and die from cervical cancer. So we need to reach these women. HPV causes almost all cervical cancers. New technology means that we can screen for the HPV virus. The HPV self-test provides us the opportunity to eliminate some of the barriers for women. Rather than the cervical smear, which is used at present, this new technology, the HPV test, women can take a test herself anywhere she feels comfortable. At the moment, our National Cervical Screening Program is not offering the self-test. What this Cancer Society research project is about is examining the clinical care pathway for underscreened women who have been offered an HPV self-test as part of a big trial. So what we've heard already from some of the women that we've interviewed for this project is that this HPV self-test is a lot easier, more comfortable, and it enables a woman to have control over her own screen. And that's something that the National Screening Unit is taking on board. So we're working very closely with the Ministry of Health to put the knowledge gained from this research directly into policy.